August 13th, 1986, a few hours from home. What had begun as a routine six-month deployment had turned into a seven-month voyage of historical proportions. During the year of the 75th anniversary of naval aviation and the 25th birthday of the Enterprise, the Big E became the first nuclear-powered aircraft carrier to transit the Suez Canal when she returned to the Mediterranean after more than two decades. She steamed over 58,000 nautical miles, equivalent to more than twice around the world.